Hey, Nicolas Février here. I'm a TME for the Service Provider Business Unit in Cisco, working on the NCS 5500 family. We are trying something new today, and it could help you reducing the time needed to adopt our technology in your networks. I'll tell you more just after the intro. Our customers are asking for validation in multiple situations. Before selecting a new product or new vendor, and before inserting a new version or a new product in their network. In certain cases, the lab required to perform specific tests is too complex or too large. So we want to run this test ourselves, record the output, and present the results under the form of videos and blog posts. For example, if you need to perform a traffic load balancing test on a very large bundle, or if you need to create a snake made of dozens and dozens of 100 gig interfaces, it's not something trivial to set up. In some other cases, you may want to verify the redundancy of the route processors, the system controllers, the fan trays, the fabric cards, or you want to understand the packet processing and the packets per second capability of the box. So basically, the first goal of these videos is to save you time and resources. But even if you are not directly interested in the test, with the comments that we will add to the results, it will give you additional details on the products. So it may be of interest for a population of network engineers looking for more details on the router's internal mechanisms. In the description of this video, you will find the link to our xrdocs.io page where all the tests will be listed. Some videos will contain a single test, some others will contain many, so we'll add shortcuts to go directly to the right section. Finally, it's your chance to ask for specific test cases. Please use the comment section and let us know what will be of interest to you. You know the drill. If you want to be informed of the next publication, click on the subscribe button and the bell. Also, you can follow us on Twitter, Cisco iOS XR, and XR Docs. See you very soon.